chainsaw row. So you'll need a bench for this and a dumbbell. When you're doing this, you're set up, so you're gonna have one hand on the bench. You can have it on your knee if you like, but ideally on a bench, you'd be in a split position like this, hand on here, you're coming up. So with the dumbbell, in my split position, from here, bracing in here, bracing my core, shoulders are in place, I'm coming up, like I'm trying to start a chainsaw, coming back down.